Welcome to the first 30 minutes of PAW Patrol on a roll. Let's take a look at the gameplay and graphics, listen to the music, and learn a little bit about the plot that makes this game desirable or not. The choice is yours. Enjoy!
Let's roll! All paws on deck. Pups, we've got rescue missions waiting. Time to check out our missions. To activate the mission computer, press the X button. PAW Patrol, to the lookout. Farmer Yumi has reported that some baby ducks have fallen into a hole out at the farm. We have to help them. We need to go through the corn maze to reach the baby ducks. Chase can use his super sniffer to find his way through the corn maze. Then Marshall can use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducks can swim out. Sky is going to keep an eye out for the ducklings from the air. Rubble needs to clear the rocks for the path so Marshall can reach the ducks. All right, PAW Patrol, let's save those baby ducks. We need to go through the corn maze at Farmer Yumi's farm. Follow the path to reach the maze. Move the left stick to help Chase. You did it! Now follow the path to reach the corn maze. You collected a pup treat. Collect all the pup treats you find to earn special pup treat awards at the end of the rescue mission. Sometimes you... That's great! Now try jumping up. Great jumping! To jump higher, press the opossum. Now let's move and jump to save those baby ducks. Collect all the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards when we get back. There's a golden paw print close by. You collected a golden paw print. Nice job! There are 5 golden paw prints to collect on each mission. If you find them all, then you'll get an extra surprise. Collect the golden paw prints whenever you find them. Move the left stick to help your pup move in that direction. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. There's a gap in the path. Look at the hooks over there. Chase can use his net on the hooks to bounce higher and get past. To help Chase launch his net, press the square button. Now move Chase onto the net to start possum. Now, great job! You use the net to get through. Keep going. Rope? You can grab the rope by moving to it and pressing the X button. Once you have grabbed the rope, move to the left to pull it. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. The baby ducks are through the corn maze. Follow the path to get back to the maze. You got the great job. We're almost there. See that log? There's no way for Chase to get across. It looks like he'll need Skye's help. To yell for help from the PAW Patrol, press the triangle button. Skye moved the log so that Chase can keep going. Now he can keep moving. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards. Pick the pup ability that you need to use. That's great! Great job! Look! You helped Chase find the corn maze. He can use his super sniffer to find the way through the maze. To use Chase's super sniffer, press the circle button. All right, here we go. Chase can find his way through the maze using his nose. Press the X button to help him pick up the scent. That's it. Now follow the scent trail to find the exit to the maze. I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. Remember, you can press the X button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. A golden paw print. You got it. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Remember, you help Chase find the path to the baby ducks. Now help Marshall follow the path to the hole and use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducklings can swim out. Marshall! Let's keep following the path. Find all the pup treats that you can. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. You found a golden paw print. See if you can find them all. Great job. We're almost there. Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. When it's too far to jump, Marshall can use his water cannons to hover. To help Marshall hover, great job! You helped Marshall to hover. Keep going to get those ducklings. Find all the pup treats. There's a golden paw print nearby. You've got the golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. These rocks are blocking the path. We need Rubble to use his digger to move them. Which pup ability should you use? All right, now we can keep moving. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat. There's a golden paw print close by. A golden paw print. You got it! You collected all of the pup treats Marshall found the baby ducks. Okay, now help Marshall use his water cannons to fill up that hole and rescue the baby ducks. Turn the water cannons on, but now help Marshall aim the water cannons at the hole. Move the water stream by moving the left stick. Aim the water stream at the hole so the water level rises. Almost there. Keep going. You did it. You helped Marshall save the baby ducks. We did it. The baby ducks are safe and happy. Great job, PAW Patrol. You got all of the golden paw prints! And unlocked the picture for this rescue mission. You can see the pictures again by highlighting the rescue mission and pressing the triangle button. Pups, we've got a new mission. Save the sheep. Use the left stick to move between missions, and press the X button to play. PAW Patrol, to the lookout! We just got word from Farmer Al that his sheep are stuck. The old bridge collapsed and they can't get home. Sky needs to fly up high and find where the sheep are. Rocky needs to repair that bridge. Then the sheep can get home safely. Then Chase can use his siren to move the sheep off the road. Marshall can use his ladder to lend Rocky a paw and help him get to the bridge. All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll! To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job. We're almost there. Sky, use her pup pack to fly up there. To use Sky's pup pack to fly up there, press the square button. Collect all the pup for Pup-tacular. You did it! Thank you. find and collect all the pup treats that you can. Choose the pup ability that will help you to keep moving. Perfect! Look at the wind! Sky can jump into the wind to fly across the sky. Activate Sky's pup pack to fly across by pressing the circle button. Help Sky! Gotta fly! Use the left stick to move Sky through the air. Watch out for birds and storm clouds and help Sky ride the wind. You did it! Awesome! You found a golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards. Way to go! Help Sky to fly through the sky to find the sheep. A golden paw print. You got it. See if you can find them all. Collect all the pup treats you find. Sky found the sheep. Now we need Chase to help move them off the road. Pick the pup ability. Help Sky find the sheep, and you help Chase move them off the road. Now it's Rocky's turn. Help him repair that bridge so the sheep can go home. Rocky! Let's keep moving! Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. We have to get up there. Rocky can recycle those sprout materials there into a ladder. To help Rocky recycle the sprout materials, press the square button. You help Rocky make a ladder. Now we can keep going. To help Rocky climb the ladder, move the left stick. Climbing. Let's keep moving. You found a golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. All the pup treats that you can. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly! You have to get through the path before it closes. Keep collecting pup treats, great job. We're almost there. I'm detecting a golden paw. Choose which pup ability to use. It's too high for Rocky to jump. Maybe Marshall can help using his ladder. Pick the pup ability that you should use. All right, now we can keep moving. Press the circle button. Awesome! Help Rocky to move the pieces into the right spot. Use the left stick to move the piece. To place it. Perfect! Great job! You placed all the pieces and helped Rocky to repair the bridge. Now the sheep can go home. Great job! You placed all the pieces and helped Rocky to repair the bridge. Now the happy sheep can get home. Great job, PAW Patrol! All of the golden paw prints and unlocked a picture. You can see the pictures again by highlighting the rescue mission and pressing the triangle button. Pups, we've got a new mission. Save the bunnies. Use the left stick to move between missions and press the X button to play. PAW Patrol, to the lookout. PAW Patrol, we just got word that a family of bunnies has wandered onto the train bridge. Rubble is gonna run ahead and clear the path using his jackhammer so that Chase can reach the tunnel. Chase can use his super snipper to find his way through the tunnel and reach the bunnies. Zuma can help Rubble get across the river with his hovercraft. Marshall's ladder can help Chase to climb up to the tunnel. All right, PAW Patrol, let's save some bunnies. We need to clear the path and reach those bunnies on the train bridge. There's a golden paw print close by. A golden paw print. You got it. See if you can find them all. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards. This boulder can't stop Rubble. He can use his jackhammer to break. break the boulder into smaller pieces. Help Rubble break the boulder with his jackhammer by pressing. Great path clearing! Keep going so we can get to those bunnies! Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. There's a golden paw print nearby. Great job. We're almost there. You found a golden paw print. Collect all of the Rubble can use his pup pack to pick up those rocks and repair the path. Activate Rubble's pup pack by pressing the circle button. Way to go! Help Rubble to move the rocks into the right spot. You press the X button. Way to go! Great job! You placed all the rocks and helped Rubble to repair the path. Now we can reach the bunnies. Find all the pup treats that you can. The path ahead leads to the train bridge, but Rubble needs your help to clear the rocks out of the way. Choose which pup ability. Great job! You got the pup treats! I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. You've got the golden paw print. See if you can find them all. Rubble can't swim across. We need Zuma to lend us a paw. Pick the pup ability that you need to use. Thanks for helping Rubble clear the path to the bunnies. Now it's Chase's turn. Help him use his super sniffer in the train tunnel to find the bunnies. Chase! We're halfway there. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. Pick the pup ability that you should use. You did it! Perfect! There's a golden paw print close by. A golden paw print. You got it. Collect all of the golden paw. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. You got the pup treat. Great job! We're almost there! Pick the pup ability that will help you to keep going. Remember to pick the pup of... All right, now we can keep moving. Choose the pup ability that will help you to keep moving. All right, here we go. Remember, you can press the X button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. Remember, you can press the X button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. You've got the golden paw print. Remember, you can press the X button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. That's great.